Thank you. Do what?
Because I don't want to kill the plants.
At rose-colored granite mausoleum with a green copper roof is his final resting place. He is in a tomb beneath a white marble sculpture for which he posed while holding his favorite flower, a rose.
This was Henry Shaw's townhouse. He stood in downtown St. Louis.